The last night is always a very emotional affair because it's whenever the cast members realize it is the last time they'll be performing it. But what is really good about it is they've had two nights already to explore their characters, to get the feedback from the audience, and they really are ready to deliver a truly outstanding performance on the last night.
Yes, I'm looking forward to a really exciting evening of theatre.
I think that the parents have been really impressed so far in the two performances, and I think tonight will be no different. If anything, they'll be even more impressed because the cast will be very confident in what they're doing. And this last night proves to be a really impressive one.
And I'm sure we all share a great sense of pride with the parents about how the students have performed and the pleasure that they've got from it all.
I'd love to say thank you to all our parents and everybody who's come to join in the audience to see this fabulous production. I'd also like to take this opportunity to thank Mrs. Main, who's put an enormous amount of work into the production, and to her team. It really has been a huge team effort, and the whole community has benefited from this wonderful production.
And I think let's all go and enjoy it and have a fantastic time.
I think we'd love to really express our gratitude to everybody who's come to see this marvellous production, particularly the parents who've supported us so well, and also the other people who've come to support in the background that you don't always see on the stage. And I'd like to really thank Mrs. Main, whose imagination has really brought this to life. And she has, of course, been very warmly supported by a huge number of people. So we're very happy with the way things have turned out.
I think just a huge thank you to everybody for making such a fantastic show. Enjoy.
Absolutely.